and you're definitely gonna get sticky fingers. This is the cans finished and completely painted. I did that the other day, as well as my boyfriend helped me out by tapping these holes with, you could probably use a hammer and a nail as well to get those holes drilled in. So today we are going to make the caddy. And we are gonna start by gluing these pieces on to decorate our tin cans. We have rubber cement for decorating the cans, and when comes time, we will have JB will to affix the cans together. And I just drew a little dot right there. Probably can't see it very well, but I drew a little dot. So when I take away the ribbon, I'll know where I need to put the hole so it's exactly on par when I get ready to glue this together. And just fold it right on top of where you need your hole, right in half. Cut up, not even a centimeter or half a centimeter. Flip it and cut back up to create a diamond shape. When you unfold it, you have yourself a little hole. Thank you. I finished it. Hello out there, can anybody hear me? Now that the string is kind of holding them in place, making sure that when the time comes, they'll be secure, we can take our JV Weld. If any of you have ever worked with it before, it comes in two separate bottles and you have to mix it together. Once this stuff gets on something, it does not come off. So I went and got some paper towels and paper plates. And see how they're two different colors? Okay, now they're one nice solid color, mixed really well. We're gonna go ahead and apply this to the stick first. We'll just use the tip of the. No, wipe that off as soon as you get it on your fingers. You'll regret it if you don't. Thank you. it's pretty well dry. Let's take these two strings that we tied in the middle. And I think I'm just going to tie them off again just to be sure that they don't come out. And just take your scissors and tuck them in. Now we can leave this around the middle and tie on your fleur-de-lis in the front, which I think that is what I might do. Or you can take it off entirely. And then of course you can go back in and glue on whatever accents you happen to have.